What's up, Lutes? I'm Hannah Wisty. I'm here with Coach Seth of the women's soccer team here at PLU. And you guys' first game is going to be this Saturday, and you guys have been waiting all year. So what are you most excited about? What are you looking forward to see from your team this weekend?
Well, we're excited to actually play. We played SPU this past Saturday, and it had been 441 days since we'd played. So I think, although, you know, the game against UPS is always a great rivalry, I think just the fact that we get to get out and compete and play somebody else is probably most what the team is looking forward to, just getting back into a normal weekly game rhythm. What are we looking for? Well, obviously, we're always looking to win and be competitive. But I think there's a bigger picture during this time right now. I think that, you know, we want to try to provide a great journey and experience for our team. And just the fact that we get to get out there and actually play a conference opponent at this point is a win, quote unquote.
Right, and you guys have been working hard all year to train for this season starting so late. What have the team done as a whole that you've just been impressed with or excited to see?
The girls have been awesome. You know, we trained a good 40 days in the fall. Their attitude's been fantastic. They come every day and they work and they compete. You know, this start of our preseason has been more focused towards getting ready to play actual games. So, you know, a defending emphasis and a lot more tactics and stuff like that, certainly building on fitness because we actually have to go and compete against somebody else. But, you know, right now we're in our normal kind of get ready for conference play rhythm. It's obviously looked a little different. We don't have as many preseason games and it's mainly just a conference schedule. But overall, I've been, you know, their attitude, effort, focus, body language has been awesome since we got started, even back way back in August.
Well, thanks, Coach, and good luck this weekend. Go Lutes.
All right, go Lutes.